I'm in London. I'm actually studying at the University of Oxford for the next 4 weeks. I'm going to be studying two economics classes in the morning, and then I'm just going to be hanging out and doing whatever I want in the afternoon. So I'm going to show you a little bit of what my life at Oxford is like and how it's different from my life at Nebraska, which you'll see coming up really soon because I only have a couple more weeks left here before I head home. So what exactly am I doing in Oxford? Well, I am part of the Nebraska at Oxford program. It's a study abroad program run by the University of Nebraska and by Jesus College of Oxford University. And it allows about 70 Nebraskan students to come over for a month every summer and study with professors at Oxford University.